pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. What's too painful to remember?